My mother had moved back to Alabama, and I was